Good morning, Taiwan. I'm Leanne.
And I'm Chelsea.
And we're students at the University at Albany, Department of Atmospheric Science.
I never would have thought I would have been in a typhoon or hurricane or tropical cyclone.
We are currently in the middle of Tropical Storm Nisette right now.
Because of PIRE, I'm now interested in applying to grad school and continuing doing research because I've had such a great experience.
PIRE is a partnership in international research and education, and the project that we're working on at University at Albany is on extreme weather resiliency.
PIRE is an international collaboration between the Northeast US and Taiwan.
The PIRE program is not just on atmospheric science, there's a social science aspect to it.
So not only are we trying to solve the scientific problems, how does that translate to how people understand extreme weather, how people prepare for extreme weather, and what can we do to help people do those things?
It was my first real research opportunity. It was really interesting to do the research in the place where these storms highly impacted.
Seeing it in person and how that would affect the communities was really powerful.
The opportunity to work on this type of a project is incredibly important to me.
I'm definitely appreciative of the NSF for providing this funding. I think this is a really unique opportunity.
I was really excited to have the opportunity to learn a new language and learn new cultures and customs.
You're interconnecting two different worlds and trying to bridge a gap. It just brought everything that I've ever wanted to do together. That's why I study atmospheric science.